Alrighty guys, so what is going on? Antikovs here and welcome to another reaction video. Today we are going to react to Cheaters Caught. It's supposed to say Cheaters Caught Bounty Hunter D. You fucked up your intro. If you guys don't know who Bounty Hunter D is, he does repos, he does bounty hunts. He like hunts people on bonds and shit like that who haven't made it to court, failure to appear to court. All those other type of bonds, you know, relocation, shit like that. So repos, bonds, he does cheater episodes, he does lie detector tests, he does all this cool shit on YouTube. Me and Isaac love watching this guy. This video was uploaded 1 hour ago, so I'm going to upload it today. As soon as I'm done watching it, I'm going to commentate a lot on this shit, like how stupid some of these motherfuckers are to some of the shit I hear. I'm going to be laughing at Bounty Hunter D. I don't know if Ivan the Invincible is here, you guys might not know who that is. But you're gonna find out. So don't forget to check out Bounty Hunter D. I mean, I really don't have to fucking say that. Like, if you're watching this reaction video, you probably know Bounty Hunter D. We're not that big of a channel. We can't get that more subscribers. But this is a really cool channel, so I think you guys should check them out. But let's get straight into this shit because the intro is a minute and 20 seconds, just like I seen the video. So let's go.
I'm Bounty Hunter D.
Yeah, I can be turned down.
And I hunt humans for a living. Sometimes I might have to repo your ride.
I'm taking your part.
Yeah, bitch.
And catch the cheaters in the end.
I'm gonna let this play. The intro.
So whatever it is I share with you, you will be entertained.
How come I just can't be bothered here today and I caught you? This is real life, homie.
Stay tuned for the hunt.
What's going on, you young little bounty hunters? Yo, it's Bounty Hunter Day.
I'm gonna skip this part for you guys because I don't even like watching it. It's just him either explaining a sponsor or just telling you to go do his merch and shit like that. So let's go. Alright, I believe we're at the point where we're going to get into the video. So let's go. Oh yeah, this is called, I didn't say all the way where this video is called. It's called Cheaters Caught. She came from Japan to find the truth.
And thank you for joining me for, yes, another super duper video. Look here, if you're new to my channel, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, make sure you tell all your friends that Bounty Hunter D has uploaded a video, and that everybody need to come see the video over on this channel. Right, baby?
Right.
If you haven't done so far, make sure you subscribe to my wife's channel, which is right there. It is Radical Lab. It's not Radical Lab TV. I can't get it right. Make sure you subscribe to When Reality Strikes. That's Johnny's channel. Link is in the description. Make sure you also get yourself the hottest merch. Yes.
That's also a good channel if you guys want to know what, When Reality Strikes is, it's Yami's channel. Yami is, I actually don't know what she is, so I'm not gonna assume, but she is Bounty Hunter D's wife, and, she has a channel called When Reality Strikes. She does mediations and stuff like that, where she tries to figure out problems between some people. Most of the time, it's roommates.
The hottest merch in the YouTube game. Link is in the description. The Bounty Hunter D merch right there. Make sure you get some of that. That's my fist of seeds. Y'all know what fist of seeds is? Those are my fist of seeds. Okay, so let me just kind of level with you guys. This video is a little bit different because I was driving.
Oh, yeah?
And I saw the guy cheating, and I just had to, like, capture it. So I just grabbed my camera, and it was just, like, grab and go. So I didn't have my team with me in the beginning, but you'll see how it ended up. All right, so enjoy the video.
Let go.
It's fire.
3 years ago, I was thinking about
Fuck you.
Okay, so what I'm doing right now is something a little bit unorthodox. My camera crew is not with me. So what I'm gonna do, since I see this dude over here cheating, I just got my camera out of my car, and I'm just gonna act like I'm vlogging. So bear with me on the shaky camera. So here we are right here. Yeah, so it's just a beautiful day. Another beautiful day in California. So glad to be here. You guys can see, it's so lovely. Yes, a beautiful place here in California. Love it here, just wonderful. I wanna tell you guys about my day. Yes. My day has been so amazing. Just a wonderful day. And I'm so thankful to be a part of this experience right here in the heart of downtown Riverside, California. As you can see behind me, it's this beautiful scenery everywhere that everybody can enjoy. So make sure you guys stay with me.
Yo,
this is such a wonderful day.
I forgot I was recording for a second, but I've never seen anything like this before. This is the first time I've seen Bounty Hunter D without his crew. This is funny as fuck.
And I just thought I'd just share the day with you guys. It's so beautiful here. The weather is about 85 degrees today. A beautiful 85 degrees. In fact, I'm going to turn the camera around so you guys can see my surroundings. This is so beautiful here in California. As you can see, wonderful city of Riverside. Got a water fountain. Got couples here. There we go. Nice. So.
Bro, yo, I can't believe this, bro. Imagine what's gonna happen when the girl and Bounty Hunter D pulls up to the guy's car or wherever they're gonna, like, normally that's how it works. Normally they stop at a car and then they pull up. But wherever the girl's gonna come out of, like, imagine when he sees Bounty Hunter D, he's like, oh, he's gonna fuck test.
Do enough. Definitely enough to see. So I'm just gonna head back to my other spot and we're just gonna go from there. Hope you enjoyed it, because I know I did. So what I'm going to do right now is call my camera crew, call my client. While they're sitting over there, I'm going to try to bust them. Stay tuned for the hunt.
Mm-hmm. God damn it.
I'm sure you wanted to see me. Yes.
At least 5 seconds. We can skip them, bitches.
Okay, so I'm just pulling up.
I don't like a lot of ads, Bounty.
Over here. D, this is Jay. Just wanted to let you know I just picked up the client. We're on our way to your location.
Copy that, partner. Go ahead and show them. That's where they are right now.
I don't know what they're doing in there, but obviously he's a cheater.
He has the information for you. When we pull up here, he'll be able to show you exactly what's been going on. And, hopefully you'll get the result that you were wanting to get.
Basically, what's going on is I called the client. I'm sorry. All this happened so fast. I called the client. Tori had some information for her. Jay went over to pick her up because she's an exchange student, so she doesn't have a car.
Oh, wow.
I have the client with me, and we will be arriving at your location shortly. I think he's in here. We're pulling up on you, Navi.
So I had Jay pick her up. She moved here from Japan.
We've done that.
So her English is over here. Her English isn't that good. And rolling one down, Jay. What we're gonna do is we're just gonna pull up to the car. And they're still in the car. Alright, man, we just gonna pull up to the car. Just go ahead and pull up and get out. Let's go.
Okay. Do you recognize that truck? Is that your boyfriend's truck?
This one?
Yes.
Fast and easy. I like when they fast and easy. Catch them real fast.
It's an exchange, dude.
There they are right there.
Bitch is pissed.
Well, you know who she is. This is his girlfriend. I'm a private investigator. She hired me to find out if he's faithful. She hired me to find out if you're faithful. She hired to find out if you're faithful.
I love how the bitches always do that. Like the bitches always. That never happens, by the way, when a guy, I believe that never. Oh, it happens a couple times, especially when the other guy is more. The other guy who doesn't know he's getting cheated on. Like, gets mad at the other guy. But, like, it really doesn't happen a lot where the guy catches a girl cheating and then the two guys fight, or like they're fighting over each other, they're normally yelling at the girl trying to figure out the situation. So this is always funny as shit to me. Damn, that bro is fat as a motherfucker. I knew that was some new bro. He is damn.
He hired me to find out if he's faithful. And he's not.
I love that, bro. I love how people act like they don't know who the person is. Like, if I got caught cheating, I don't cheat. I'm one of those motherfuckers who don't like cheaters. I'm one of those motherfuckers who give no second chances to cheaters. But, like, bro, how can you sit there and pretend you don't know somebody who they say you've been seeing for 2 years?
Also, just come clean. Tell the truth. Just tell the truth.
Uh-huh. There it goes. I love it when this happens. They switch up. Compliments my fly, and when it goes down, I know she gon' ride. I finally found somebody I can call my one time for the one. Okay, that probably sounds really bad. So, Anyway, guys, like if you enjoyed, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. This was a really, really cool video. And peace.